Speaking of the devil, time, so now we're facing Pope.
This is Professor Raymond Nobe. The following are steps to be taken in order to dispel the Kandarian demon. Deviate from them at your own hazard. I have hidden several pieces of a map nearby. Collect them to reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
Puppeteer. You're a clown. I feel like if we all can dodge, we can end this.
Kids drinking these days?
Let's go. I got perceived survivors. Bro, how bad can this be? Could this be?
Not because I'm scared.
Just one little sip. Tastes like death. I'll take two.
Scotty, we gotta find you a lumberjack axe. Oh wait, I can give you my lumberjack axe.
Yeah, this one feels right.
I always wanted one of these for myself.
I'm here holding his lumberjack axe. Oh, I got a sledgehammer. Blundy. I'm full off ribs and potato salad. Now it's time for some Evil Dead. Yeah, let's go. And I'm playing solo queue. See how it goes. I got my own lumberjack. Nice. Let me try sledgehammer and see how it goes. Alright. That's weird. Scotty let his fear max out. He's not afraid?
Demons on us, guys.
Happy.
The first piece of the map has been found. Continue and find the next.
Another lumberjack. Very broken. He's trying to boost his numbers. I think five. Hi, Shams.
These days.
Yeah, Basham is a lot for a leader? Yikes. That's too much. Let's stick together, guys. Let's stick together. Blue lumberjack, that's crazy.
Tastes like death.
Oh my god.
You see, I would have taken the crossbow, but I'm not good with crossbow. Yeah, usually Brock plus a support game feels like unlimited subs to deal with. It's crazy.
The group now holds an additional piece of the map. Well played.
I kind of knew the map was going to be located here. Oh, subs. I'm going to take all the subs because just in case. Okay, I can pick up one more shim if I find one.
Oh, he dropped.
The final piece has been collected, making the map whole again and revealing the whereabouts of the Kandarian.
Yeah, I am the support.
The pages of the Necronomicon.
He on top.
We should go to cemetery first. AKA pages.
Do anybody have a special ammo?
Wait, I'm using special ammo. What gun are you using? Wait, he doesn't know what gun he's using? Jatsu! Ed, what gun you use, Ed? Crossbow?
Yeah, crossbow.
Okay, I gotta switch my gun. All right, you guys are ready?
I walk.
I'm gonna just go pick up another weapon and then we start the objective. That's our level action here. Shit. I'm gonna just switch to the handgun. Now.
It's another fucking crossbow guy, guys.
Happy. I got special ammo for you.
Alright, cool, thanks.
Alright, let's go start the pages. So Wise, let's play solo queue. Striking terror into the black heart. Expect resistance. I dropped you special ammo.
Yeah. Alright, thank you.
We got long on ammo. What? Who got my guy playing Survivor? What is this? What's up, Groovy Chan? Why everybody surprised that I'm a survivor? I've been a survivor, man. What do y'all mean?
Survivors now hold the lost pages of the Necronomicon. A world a step closer to salvation.
I'm trying to see how I feel playing solo queue survivor. See how hard it is. Looking good, guy. Looking good. Let's keep this up.
Oh, I'm getting the hell out of here.
I mean, it gets boring playing killer the whole time. Like, we gotta mix it up. I was playing solo queue survivor earlier. I lost so many games in a row. You did? Yeah, it happens. It happens. It's solo queue. You're taking a gamble. Constantly DC a teammate separated. Yeah. Yeah, sticking together is a skill.
The group has begun to collect the Kandarian dagger, initiating a period of battle against the dead. Remain close to ensure its collection.
Just in case he was gonna shoot. You guys got longer on ammo for me? Didn't I just drink a sham?
Tasting, refreshing, cheap.
Took another break from this game until I read there was a double soul point event. Yeah, hopefully they have more content. Wait, Scotty, you're supposed to have a lumberjack axe. Yeah, lumberjack axe is your mastery.
Legendary artifact with power to burn undead flesh. Both the lost pages and
you didn't pick up that blue lumberjack, didn't you?
Now, prepare yourself to battle the dark ones.
I got it.
Yeah, the nail bat is not your weapon, but it's okay. I'll drink this shrimp will be Scotty. Right here. You can drink it.
Open the door.
You guys are ready?
Dude,
I got 5 shrimp for us.
Oh, they jumped me. Freezer.
We should be fine. As long as we survive, we should be fine at the book.
Oh,
Hey, buddy, let's go to the dark one. Let's go to the dark one. More ammo.
Oh my god, snap.
Guys, meet me at the dark one. Lego zombie. Scotty, we need you. Scotty, we need you. I'm possessed. Be careful. Wait, guys, don't kill the dog. Don't kill the dog. Hold up. Scotty, we need you. We need you. Come on.
Where's the dark ones at? I got lost.
At the red marker. The red marker.
Protected. Come on. Is it inside the castle? Come on.
Yeah, behind the castle. That should be GG. GG, guys. GG. Good work. Good work. GG, GG. We didn't even need a healer. GG. Let's go. No healers. Just Brock. Very Brocky.
Knowing that if you're hearing my voice, you have triumphed over the Kandarian demon and saved our world.
It's okay. I can be a generous winner. I mean, you sucked big time. It wasn't even hard.
Arch. Go right now.